A new development to a story that we first brought you last week about routine car maintenance resulting in major damage. A local dealership heard our viewers' issue, and 2 News problem solver Michelle Lowry shows us how managers stepped in with a solution.
Really loud, lurching noise, and you could feel it like engaging and disengaging. And
Timothy Tyner describes the total transmission failure in his Nissan Murano following service at a Valvoline instant oil change shop in Rogers, Arkansas.
They put this fluid in. My car is inoperable because of it.
Both the work invoice and this email from the Valvoline shop's owner acknowledge the wrong transmission fluid was used, even though right here on this part in the Murano, it states use only Nissan CVT fluid. At different times, both the owner and Valvoline corporate said there was a $1,500 offer to Timothy on the table. The money never came.
I got a lot of lip service, but I didn't get anybody that was willing to put some action behind their words.
That changed when the folks at Bob Moore Nissan in Tulsa heard about Timothy's problem, stepping up to be a business that's part of the solution after Timothy says he'd nearly given up following his Valvoline experience.
Oh no, that wasn't fair at all. That's why we decided we talked to him and we costed out the parts and we absorbed the labor for him so we could make it, you know, fairly reasonable for him.
For a second, I was just speechless because it was such, I felt like this relief of burden.
Up on the rack, new parts installed and ready to roll off the Bob Moore lot, good as new. Michelle Lowry, 2 News Works for You.